the main field. There's quite a few here now. It's Saturday morning. I've actually been here since Thursday. We've got Kev, Mark, Lee, Badger, Frank, yeah, a lot of the lads are here, and many more. Bouncy castle's going. Yeah, I think there'll be some activities going off today. Raffles and yeah, things going up in the woods. Around the fire pit, we'll check out the builds. Ooh, Dave's here with his new dog as well. Little Ted. Beautiful. Well, I was forgetting today that actually people will be selling stuff. I was going to bring some old gear myself, but because I've been out for a while in my van anyway, with all the rubbish I've lobbed in there for my travels, I didn't really have room for stuff for the end of my week. So we'll go check out what everyone else has got. This year is all around the outside, and I'm not sure who's selling. I don't really want to go all the way. In we go. There's some fantastic builds in this wood. This meat is about the kids as well, and they're getting some forest schooling. Also, if you didn't want to be camped in the main field, there are a few people hammocking and tenting in here as well. Here we are, approaching the Camp Bob settlement. Got this fantastic communal area, fire, under a parachute, and even like a bar slash burger van. It has actually changed a little bit from last year. I don't know if I've got any photos left or video, because I didn't really record anything then. But yeah, it's all been rearranged in the same area, but the little kiosk thing's moved, and yeah, the fire's a little bit different now. Looks fantastic. Shooting range. Shooting range is awesome. All different ranges, close for the kids, all the way to this end setup. What a fantastic place. Even got axe throwing. Nice. That's so cool. So we've got the catapulting, the shooting, and the axe throwing. All these activities are really aimed for the kids to enjoy themselves at this meet. Last year they had archery as well, which I did ever go at, but the bows were small, quite weak power, but I was rubbish. Still good fun. Shame it's not here this year, because I definitely would have had another go at the archery. There's no end of builds and shelters in this wood. They've also got these toilets, which I think they're like compostable with separators for, yeah, and sawdust. Some fantastic builds, what the lads have been making in these woods. Like proper patio doors. If you want to wild camp in here, you can wild camp in here, or you can camp in the, like the big field where I am. Shower. Awesome shower in the woods. Spared no expense. These builds are amazing. Fantastic. Like home away from home. Proper log cabin. A bit of a catapult range as well. Catapult competition. Just gathering some water. Luckily we have a pipe in the field. Right, back from collecting my water. I'll just thought I'd give you a little show of my setup. Got my little two-tier table, stove, pans, last night's beer. Yeah, a bit of food down there, chair, dog bowl, and yeah, just the usual setup in the van.
No, that's the first one that come off, just put closest to me.
Clan. The Plumber Clan. Beautiful.
Did you only have three, Daz?
Yeah. And the pretty, oh. Pretty Polly.
They're all there, look.
Where it's happening. The main man, Big John. This is the man to thank for the meat. Right, on the way back to the van now, I'm going to put Molly in the van for a bit, pick up a couple more beers, and yeah, keep chilling around the fire. It's been a fantastic night, really great, loving it, but the party goes on.
Bad man, it's American Pie, drove a Chevy to the levee, but the levee didn't fly. Think of all the boys, drinking whiskey and pride. This will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die.
Good morning. It's a fantastic night last night. Really enjoyed it around that campfire, the music, singing along. All packed away now, so I'm ready to head off back home. Been a really awesome weekend, in fact it's been an awesome 2 weeks, but yeah, time to head home. Well, if you watched this far, thank you very much. Thanks to everyone for liking, commenting and subscribing to the channel. Until next time, goodbye.